How do you call someone drunk in the 1700s? There was a lot of reason to do this because people were drunk a lot. The reason was because the water at the time was unsafe to drink. So instead, people drank what was called small beer. It was a low alcohol content style of beer that everyone drank, including children, all the time. So they all got drunk. And that was why in 1737, Benjamin Franklin wrote what was called the Drinker's Dictionary. It was 228 ways to call somebody drunk, using the language, of course, of the 1700s. And here are my top five favorites. Number one, he's seen a flock of moons. Number two, he owes no man a farthing. Number three, he's been too free with Sir John Strawberry. Number four, he's had a thump over the head with Samson's jawbone. And number five, Sir Richard has taken off his considering cap. If you want to know more about our weird history with alcohol, check out the latest episode of my podcast, Build for Tomorrow.